While Tampa Bay is known for its beaches, it is the places away from the beaches that is making Tampa more conducive to an active lifestyle. Bayshore Boulevard is a scenic drive in linear park with benches, exercise equipment, water fountain, and decorative art in the median. Bayshore Boulevard runs 4.5 miles from near Ballast Point to downtown Tampa and ends at the Riverwalk. Its sidewalk is the second longest continuous sidewalk in the world at 4 miles long and 10 feet wide, which makes it popular for recreational exercise. Be advised, if driving, speed limit is strictly enforced.